What's the crack, lads? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be taking a look at all the new faces or the new player appearances, including new hairstyles and, of course, updated graphics to eFootball 2024 V3.6. So these faces are from the last two updates, and they've been slowly throwing these out and putting these out. With an emphasis, obviously, on this video, we're going to be taking a look at the Euro 2024 squads and players that have been updated, and, of course, the Copa America competition as well. So we're starting with England, worked the way through France, Spain, Italy, Germany, Poland, and, of course, Argentina and a couple of the Copa America teams, as I said. And also, there are a couple of club teams in here to go through as well, and a good few faces that have been added. So let me know if you guys enjoyed this content. A few of you have been asking me about all the faces, updates, and all that. So don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe and get in touch in the comments below. And we'll talk to you later.